now you can see that one ray. It's right below that.
Yeah.
It just keeps going to the right, not popping up.
I guess you're a professional photographer? Or? No. Yeah. There's a lot of crows around here, isn't there? Noisy too. Oh, that's beautiful. So is this, what do you call this valley? Is it?
This is Tanana Valley.
Tanana Valley. Is that river out there frozen up?
Oh yeah.
Okay. From here it doesn't look frozen.
Vern and my dad's went out on the Tina when it was 3 inches thick and started ice fishing.
Is that right?
Yeah. Right downstream from where the power plant dumps the hot water in.
Yeah.
So, not a smart move, in my opinion. He's a small guy, so.
Yeah, I won't be doing that anytime soon, I can tell you that.
Yeah. He gets out there and spears pike.
Wow.
Pike and puts a line out for bourbon.
Yeah. That's pretty.
Now it's McKinley.
What's that?
That's McKinley right there.
Oh, is it?
Yep.
Wow, I didn't know that.
I was kind of hoping they'd, the mountains would be a little bit bigger this morning. Sometimes when there's that temperature inversion, the mountains will just look huge. They'll look like they're 50 miles away instead of 100.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, because of the because it clears up. Yeah. Tops are or whatever. Wow. That's a sight.
Yeah, my stepmom won they do a road lottery. Mm-hmm. So drive all the way in from Denali and go all this, like, go past the Eielson Visitor Center, which is like 89 miles or something like that.
Mm-hmm.
Usually, people can't drive past it turns into pavement after like 22 miles or something, and you can't go past that. Go all the way in. There's that famous pictures of Mount McKinley, Wonder Lake.
Yeah.
That's all the way back in there.
It's pretty. Yeah, when I came into Clear, I'm at the Clear Air Force Base. It was dark, and it was like 5 o'clock, 6 o'clock in the morning.
Yeah.
I didn't see anything.